A study presented at the Conference on Retroviruses and Opportunistic Infections 2024 suggests that a once-weekly oral regimen can effectively suppress HIV comparable to daily medication. These findings stem from Phase 1 studies, which established dosing and screen out drugs with severe side effects. Subsequently, drugs undergo two additional phases of testing to confirm their efficacy, dosing, and safety. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel, and I am Dr. Kayode. In a Phase 2 clinical trial, 94% of participants who transitioned to weekly islatravir and lenacapavir pills maintained undetectable viral loads, mirroring the viral suppression rate of those who continued on daily BIKTARVY, a complete once-a-day HIV treatment. If further data support these findings, this combination could offer the longest-acting regimen without requiring injections. While oral regimens have revolutionized HIV care, daily pill adherence remains challenging. Longer-acting options alleviate this burden and have the potential to enhance adherence, improve virologic control, and reduce new infections. Lenacapavir, developed by Gilead Sciences, represents the first HIV capsid inhibitor. Its unique mechanism of action renders it effective against virus strains resistant to other antiretroviral classes. An injectable formulation, Sunlenca, approved in 2022 for treatment-experienced individuals with multidrug-resistant HIV, offers once-in-6-months dosing. Islatravir, under development by Merck, boasts a prolonged half-life in the body, positioning it as a candidate for long-acting HIV treatment and prevention. Both treatment regimens demonstrated safety and tolerability. Monitoring of CD4 cells and lymphocyte counts revealed no significant declines or disparities between groups. Although treatment-related adverse events were more frequent in the islatravir plus lenacapavir group, they were generally mild to moderate, with dry mouth and nausea being the most common side effects. The study's authors await 48-week safety data before determining next steps. With its potential to become the first weekly oral complete regimen for HIV treatment, islatravir plus lenacapavir presents a promising option. However, it typically takes 3 to 5 years for new agents to complete testing phases, indicating that these antiretrovirals are unlikely to immediately alter treatment patterns. Nevertheless, they signal a shift towards less frequent dosing in both treatment and pre-exposure prophylaxis within the antiretroviral drug market. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with a life-saving medical innovation. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.